Hello everyone, this is Andrew Turon and we're back with Epic Flail episode 74. In this game, we are once again going out with blue dragons. And now we wait. I'm going to wait. And while I wait, I'm going to kill time in the armory like I normally do. And, well, I'm probably going to provide a, you know, provide it a timestamp that you can skip to if you do not want to watch me do this. I got Legion 90, Panzergrenadiera. What else? Well, how do I want to build this deck? And what else do I want to bring? Bring some chasseurs. I could find them there at the top because alphabetical order. There we go. Chasseur 85, and I'll bring them in the AMX 13. Try train, I guess. And also bring Milan F3. And I'll try him in the Panther. Because it doesn't. Yeah, no. Availability loss doing that. I have the Caesar. It's a 1v1 deck. I'm not going to use the Caesar. Get Pede 1, Crowtail, Brawn 3. How's this compared to the German one? Yeah, I'll go with the German Roland 3. Oh, Crowtail don't. What am I thinking? That doesn't know radar, that's just a Mistral on a flatbed. M270 LRM, not really my style. Also not my style. MRS really isn't my style. I appreciate the usefulness though, but not my style. Okay, don't know what I'm thinking. Do I want more Crowtails? So I can just bring more Crowtails so I can spam them about. Or do I want to get another Mancati? Like that? I don't know. And I'm in a battle. Alright! Let's get in there and do some fighting. And Paddy Field. Whatever. I shall endure. I guess. So I'll send my. Alright. Because he didn't like the fact that I was a sergeant major. Well, let's try that again.
And I'm in a battle. Okay.
And I'm yawning. Watch, if it's the same guy, I'll actually laugh. Okay, here we go. Mud fight. Oh, that guy's salty. Alright, what do I want to do? Can't drop that. I do that. These guys, do I want to do one command start or two command start? Well, Chumat. Got the Rangers. Right here I have the gun tank. And I'll have that. Have a ninja kicking about somewhere. Do I want to go with the H1J? I don't think I do. So I'll get QMR Shiki support. I'll get M107 SP infantry. Get some of that. Followed up with some of that. Also have some of that. Oh, and I'm yawning. Okay, I don't know what else I want to do. Hachinanashiki. Have another Hachinanashiki there. Helicopter. I guess I have a J. And anything else I want to do? I think that's about it. Yep. Guess I might as well just get some base defense right off the bat. Move fast. Right. And what button do I want? I want that button. There we go. Hotkey it up. MI2. It's the Soviet one, so I'm probably facing Soviet Union or Red 4 General. Army, not Red 4. I'm just... Red 4 unspec, BMP3, yep. Soviet Union. Oh, there goes my ninja. Probably should be a bit more cautious with that. Those guys, I've moved that guy up, that's stupid of me. Got a B1, got a... is that a PU or something? I'm not sure. Anyway, I'm gonna need another short arrow out. Alright, that's a lot of not fun stuff. Got some very rare in the open. The tor doesn't whack it out of the sky, but it probably will. Or whatever that is. SU-24M. That's not good. And a Yak-141. Yep, there goes that. And I'm not going to be able to get rid of that SU-24M. Thank you.
castle?
Oh my god, buildings. B27M, there goes my Kiramoshi key. Evac. Oh, he's up. I selected all of my Sochansu, not some of them. That's why I always have to be careful when double clicking. Deal or BTRDs, something like that. All right, got that secured. Some description. Oh, or it's probably BRDM3 or something in there. My 24P, I don't want that running wild all over me. And a miss. Hit. Come on, one more hit. Come on. Oh my god, you jackass. No, don't go out there, please. There we go. Pardon me, kill my frame rate zooming in that close, but whatever. Okay, first things first, I want oh dear, that's probably an SU-24M coming for my stuff. I got one hit on it at least. Okay. Security. It's probably way more than I need. I generally overdo it when it comes to stuff. Firing computer reset, alright. What are those out? That's out. Get another Chumat out. And then I'll cap Delta. Also gonna move this guy forward again. Let's see, another supply truck. And some description of tank. Looks to be just a T-72. Oh, don't go out in the open, buddy. There we go. Need another supply truck. That's Vedka. Let's get some Vasiliks. The Vey moving up on me. Let's move that forward. OBR 87. That's not something I want kicking around. That's convenient. Okay. Ooh, that's not good. Come on, magical side shot. There we go. That is some bad luck with the smoke. I love when it does this. It's like, oh look, I got a good smoke while going, and suddenly, no. There's holes everywhere. Okay, I guess I'm pushing now. Let's get one. Let's move that up. Big 27M. That's gonna wipe out a K1. Nope, makes it out. Okay, oh, that's the 90.1, 85 point. Okay. Podnos, that's what it is. Oh no, not my short arrow. I don't want to lose that. There goes my short arrow. Oh, right, my K1A1. Ooh, a cargo truck. I'll take that, if you don't mind. Those guys are just kind of sitting there not doing anything. probably move up. So can this. Alright, more of those boys moving in. Rozvedka. Big 27M coming out, going for my K1A1 presumably. And there goes MiG-27M. And another OBR 87. Lovely. Okay. So we need more recon in the middle. It's probably so that Rozvedka sitting in there. T-55 recon, lovely. BDV. Yep. Yep, spotted my shoe map moving in. Tank K1A1. Yeah, that's fine. I have plenty more of those dudes with it. Plenty more of those dudes came from. Dakota, I don't like those guys being there. Alright, just counter cap Delta with that dude over there. Yak 141's out. Go. Looks like BTR 90. No, BTR 80A. Thank you. All right. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be interesting. What's that? BTR, nope, BTR ADAs. Go. I got taken out. Some heavy armor in the middle by the looks of it. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, it's sitting in that corner over there. Come on. Nope, we got into the trees. Go. Is my KF-E90 gonna beat this guy? Cause that'd be funny. Yep. I'd rather that wasn't there. Okay, my 24. That could be trouble. One of those. That's a lot of fun stuff. lot of fun stuff coming my way. Did I lose my... mortar? Probably... it's running low on ammunition anyways. There we go. Getting that spotted sitting there. Back up. Okay. He's probably trying to counter cap Alpha, if I can remember the name of the objective zones. Far, but whatever. Actually, let's get Chumat out. Okay. All right, that was an interesting battle. Let's break it down. I was victorious, 2,715 kills to 2,105 losses, with 295 conquest points to zero. Alright, what did I do well on this map? What did I not do well? Well, rest of us AI is spreading my shoe mats about, and that was, seemed to be causing a fair bit of concern for him. Had some good results with my K1. I got the SU-24M when it tried to snipe my CV in Foxtrot. On all, I've spread about all those lovely recon units that, you know, the Hachinonoshiki and the KFE-90. I love those things. They're great. It's probably my two of my favorite recon units in the game. I love the Nanayonshiki G. I just like, you know, it's an okay armored automatic grenade launcher. It's not amazing armor, you know, it's not a Makava 2A or anything like that. Or Makava 3D. I like the Tansem short arrow, yeah. I could have done a bit better than my Kiyomaru Shiki, probably. Because, again, I got it taken out by an SU-27M. I should have smoked it. I should have had smoke waiting for it. Speaking of smoke, I think I made all right use of smoke, especially at the beginning, just to suppress those BMP-3s. Or not really suppress it, but, you know. Keep them from getting line of sight. Wasn't expecting the Tor. It's a good AA unit. You don't see it a lot. You don't see it very often, but it's a good AA unit. Good general purpose anti-air unit. It is radar guided, though, so you have to be careful with it. I didn't play my Ninja very well. Kind of got taken out right off the bat. Spent a lot of points on base security because I'm just gone paranoid about that. And yeah. All in all, grenade launcher spam is for winners, along with autocannon spam and recon spam in general. I'm lucky that he didn't have or just decided not to bring out a T-72BU or T-80UM or just a T-80U, you know, any of the super heavies that the USSR has. I was very fortunate with that because that's probably the biggest weakness that Blue Dragons has is first of all, they lack a proper super heavy of their own. The Kiyomarashiki, it's a good tank, but it's just at 20 armor, it's not a proper super heavy. What else would I say? Just lacking a super heavy in general, or a proper super heavy, I should say, as well as just not having any good counters for an enemy super heavy. Like, it's, you either have to hope you get a side shot with like a shoe mat on it, or you just have to throw enough stuff at it that it dies, in which case you're not doing an efficient counter against the T90. You just hope that you lose less points than what your opponent spent on it. But yeah, I don't really have much else to say. I think I'm starting to get the hang of Blue Dragon, so. Anything else I have to say? I don't think so. Yeah, I'll just call it here. I'm Xander Chiron, and this was Epic Flail episode 74. You guys have a lovely day.